Well, HealthCareers has four programs. I register nursing, vocational nursing, psychiatric technician, and EMT.
I'm currently a faculty in the psychiatric technician program at Porterville College, and our program has been open for many, many years. In fact, I was a graduate back in 1979, and that was how I began my career in the nursing field. Our students in our psych tech program get a wide variety of opportunities. They have opportunities to work with real life people with intellectual impairment and mental illness. They do basic nursing care. They do behavior training, mental health counseling, as well as working with special ed students throughout the community in an educational setting.
My name is Dathan Paritu, and I currently teach in the vocational nursing and registered nursing programs. The nursing programs prepare students to work as healthcare professionals in various settings.
Our registered nursing program was implemented in 2010. But our faculty are experienced. The faculty has been teaching with Bakersfield College in their registered nursing program since 2003. So when we started our brand new RN program, we're actually very experienced, seasoned faculty that are very competent in teaching.
My name is Amel Ahmed, and I'm a first semester registered student nurse at Porterville College. As first year students, we were taught certain procedures. We do Foley catheters, we do NG tubes, we do enemas. We were taught how to do complete physical assessments, how to distinguish between normal vital signs and abnormal vital signs. We also progressed to more and different procedures and a little bit more complicated procedures, so I'm looking forward to those also.
My name is Roberto Olvera, and I am in the registered nursing program. My first semester here, I was taking a intro to anatomy and physiology class. And my instructor overheard me talking with a student, and she recommended that I go further than become a psych tech, which was my original plan.
I felt it was more fulfilling. It was more hands-on with people. I love the hospital environment. I love being able to provide that care for someone, to be able to make a difference in their life and actually say, I got the opportunity to save a life.
No words can express that feeling that one gets when that patient says, thank you for taking care of me.
My name is Manny Santoyo. I'm a paramedic, and I am the EMTB instructor at Porterville College. The EMT program at Porterville College is an interactive, hands-based program where we bring in a lot of on-the-street experience scenarios into the classroom setting and give the exposure to the students. They will be able to ride with a paramedic unit. They will see firsthand what it's like to actually interact with a patient.
Porterville College is giving me the tools that I need to start my career as an EMT and to actually start making a difference and saving lives.
Not only do we teach based off of the national curriculum, but we also still focus on the core values that I feel that are kind of going by the wayside.
With the community hospitals and other agencies around us, we've had financial partnerships as well as clinical arrangements, and we've really nurtured these relationships to where we provide the students, we do the training, and when they get out of the programs, these facilities and agencies are very willing to hire our graduates.